Why'd you leave them out again and then say the house?
Travis just seen it.
Well, get a thing to clean it. Use a soap.
He said that Pablo Sandoval lost 17 to 22 pounds in there. But obviously they won't know until he actually looks till spring training, but... Yeah.
Put on gloves. Put a little bit of this. Put a little bit of this. Sample, you told me,
showing,
pointing to me. You can do it.
Look at
that. Hey,
what's wrong with that, Rick?
That reaction was priceless.
I watched it, though, Rick. There's nothing wrong with him. It's wet.
Okay. Are you cooking onions?
Cooking onions.
Yeah. His eyes are burning.
With sauce. Look at that beautiful meat. Meat.
Halal meat, son.
Garbanzo beans. Garbanzo!
What about Garcon?
Garcon. You know, Garzon. Nate David?
Nate Davis?
Yeah, claimed by the Seahawks.
What? Yeah. That is stupid.
You know who went over there, right?
Who?
McClellan.
Oh, yeah, Scott McClellan.
Yeah.
He's the general manager there?
No, he's the scout.
Oh, my. Freaking Scott McClellan is a traitor.
Yeah,
he's a... Just like Juan Uribe. So, what's up, guys? Today was another great day. Rod Thibodeau Bai did not come over. So, like I said yesterday, inshallah, well, Allah did not will that Rod Thibodeau Bai could come. I mean, obviously, you know, we wanted, or at least I wanted them to come over. But some things are meant to happen, some things are not. And it wasn't meant to happen today. So... Bai's gonna come over tomorrow. Rod Tib's gonna come on Thursday, and we're another day closer to Saturday. And I talked to my dad today, and I got it okay, meaning that Matthew and Gabriel can stay the night Saturday. Now the only thing I need to make sure is that they themselves can. Gabriel, I'm not sure yet. Matthew, I need to talk to him, which I'm probably gonna call him on Friday, and I should talk to Gabriel Thursday, so I'll try to keep you guys updated on that when I, you know, find out all the information and everything. I'm kind of disappointed because tomorrow's not a late start Wednesday, so I'm not going to get much sleep. Well, I will get sleep, but I'm not going to get as much sleep as I normally have been getting on Tuesday nights. And there's a new episode of Glory Days today. I didn't watch it, even though it was probably one of the more anticipated episodes for me to watch in the entire show. But I wanted to save it for Saturday, and that way it'd be cool to show Matthew the show and have it be a really awesome episode and for me to not have seen it yet. But anyways, I still got a lot of homework to do. I'm pretty confident that I'll get most of it done tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday, and then, you know, be set over the weekend. And things are going pretty good right now. Anyways, Bulls play tomorrow, and the Warriors are playing the Lakers tomorrow. And the Bulls, I believe, are playing, I think, Charlotte. I'm not 100% sure, but I'll let you guys know the score tomorrow. Or if it's on TV, which I don't think it's on TV. But anyways, yeah, bye.